Looks like there's a little doorway there. Can't go through it. What's up, everybody? Thanks for joining. Go investigate this grave I found out here. Tracking? No, we're doing ghost hunting right here. Ghost hunting. Found this grave out here that we're going to. We're gonna go investigate it. It's out here in the middle of the woods. Thanks everybody for joining. Don't forget to tap the screen and share it live. We're going over here to this gravesite I found out in the middle of these woods. We're going to do some investigating. If I can get there. Alright, sorry if you're not too far away. We'll be there in just a second. Sound like I heard something over there. Here's the creepy doll we found last time. We'll take it with us. All right, we're almost there. Okay, right here's the grave that we found. Show you guys real quick. All right, give me a second here just to get set up. So I got this flashlight we're gonna set up and see if the ghost can make it go off or not. Hang on 1 second, guys. Get my ghost tube out here. Are there any spirits out here? If there's any spirits out here, can you make yourself known? Can you repeat that for me? Can you please make yourself known if there's any spirits out here? In the third. There's something walking over here. 9? 9 what? What is there 9 of? Is there 9? Is there 9 spirits here? Are you a good spirit or an evil spirit? What was that? I'm here to communicate with you if you want to communicate with me. Boy, are you a boy? Was that you that said that you're a boy? It was me. Can you tell me how old you are, boy? Or what your name is?
Pregnant.
Pregnant? Did you get somebody pregnant? Are you trying to tell me that you're a boy that got somebody pregnant? Lisa? What was her name? Lisa?
is now.
You don't know.
Ever seen her?
You never seen her? Ever see him? Do I ever see him? No, can you explain more?
Him.
Yeah, him. Can you explain who him is? Can you tell me how old you are? Old?
Almost 30.
Can you do that again for me? Something on the screen right there. Do you guys see it? It's floating right above that headstone. Is that you I can see? Is that you I can see floating?